What up? It's Lauren Carl with Just Veganin, where in each episode we try to look at a different aspect of the vegan lifestyle. And as you all know, we've been doing a bit of a vegan travel vlog, and this is part 3 of 3. So we, in this episode, will be looking at Betws coed and Blaenau Ffestiniog. Once again, the Welsh, it's not getting much better, but I'm an American, so I'm so sorry about that. Ffestiniog, Ffestiniog, Blaenau Ffestiniog. I knew I'd eventually get it. Anyway, if you're new to the channel, please make sure you subscribe on the link below. Here we go. So on the way to Blaenau Ffestiniog,
Ffestiniog, Ffestiniog,
we decided to stop at Betws, which means prayer house in the woods in Welsh. So we're here, as you can see, we have amazing waterfalls. I'm on the Pontypridd Bridge, just having an amazing view, enjoying this lovely, amazing, awesome sun. So what's beautiful about this town, there's a lot of good restaurants. I'm gonna try to check out one that has vegan friendly options shortly. And there's so many beautiful walks that you could do from here. So it's definitely a spot to check out. All right, we've been having a little too much fun in the sun, which tends to happen, but I have to admit that this restaurant, La Stable, like I always say, my Welsh is not good. So I will put the correct name right below. Has been awesome. What I love about it is it's not just your typical higher vegan potatoes place. They have vegan couscous curries, they have vegan burgers, falafel burgers, and they even have an amazing superfood salad.
And they have John Jones from Liverpool.
And they have John Jones from Liverpool. Anyway, you gotta come here. Worth a visit. Hello, and we are in Blaenau Ffestiniog. Anyway, we are here visiting Kiki's Cafe, which has so many amazing healthy vegan options, which is awesome because on this trip, I have to admit, I've been eating a lot of potatoes, so it's nice to have, like, they have a smoothies, superfood salads, stuff for breakfast, lunch, and dinner, and I hear they also have a vegan brownie. Yes! So, here, as you can see, the view is amazing. This used to be an old slate mining town and also is home to Bounce Below and one of UK's longest zip lines. So we'll be doing that tomorrow. So stay tuned, yeah. We're at Bounce Below, which is a trampoline park in an old slate quarry mine. So amazing, I'm gonna go bounce around.
Now sadly, the club wasn't open while we were there, but it's a cinema, hostel, and cafe, and they have loads of amazing vegan options. Whew, talk about multitasking.
Just zipping along, enjoying the beautiful scenery of Zip World. Oh, these quarries are pretty amazing! 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 So we're doing the Titan, which is 3 zip lines, going for speed, going for a little bit of height. Oh yeah, definitely worth checking out. So I am on the fresh jog.
Ffestiniog, Ffestiniog.
We're still working on the Welsh here, but I am on a steam train and we are going from Blaenau Ffestiniog to Port Betws. So let's enjoy the ride.